I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Facebook's People You May Know alerts on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the menu icon. Step 2. Tap the Settings icon on this screen. The Settings and Privacy screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Preferences section, and then tap Notifications. Step 4. Scroll down to the What Notifications You Receive section and then tap People You May Know. The associated menu is shown. Step 5. Navigate to the Where You Receive These Notifications section and then tap to toggle off receiving notifications anywhere you don't want to get them. You can also toggle off notifications on Facebook. If you do that, you'll get a pop-up telling you that you won't receive notifications anywhere. In that scenario, tap Turn Off to confirm that you want to turn those notifications off. These notifications will be disabled going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.